Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Maryann Okonkwo. If this is the first time of seeing this face and stopping by this channel, you're highly welcome. Make sure to click the subscribe button down below, like this video, comment, share at the end of watching it, after watching it. So today's video is a haul, and I'm super excited because it's basically my YouTube filming setup haul from Amazon, and I'm so excited. I don't know if you guys can tell how excited I am, but I'm so excited because everything's just looking, I'm sure you guys would have noticed the change in background, like the lighting over there, the flower vase over here. It's just giving me that whole beauty vlogger vibe. I don't know if you guys understand. And these are items that were gotten from Amazon. If you want to see my Amazon haul, then definitely keep on watching. Before continuing with this video, subscribe. So let's start off with the smaller things and then we'll now go to the big sized items. So starting off, I got this Boya mic. It's the Boya by M1 Lavia microphone. And before that, I wasn't using any microphone, and then I went and I stole this, basically hijacked it from my fiance. He wasn't using it, so, and I saw it lying around, so I just got this. I took it and I was using it while this one was in transit. So one thing I liked about this one, this is the Pop Voice one. I don't know if you guys can see the name on it. It's Pop Voice. And it's about an arm length. And one thing I really liked about it is that, so aside from, it comes with two components. So this is the 3.5 jack, and then I think this one is if you're using, I don't know, but basically you just plug it in and then plug it onto your microphone. If you guys don't already know, I use a DSLR camera. The camera that I use is the Canon 250D, and since I bought it, I have no regrets whatsoever. And I'm going to do an update video telling you guys what I love about the camera after using it for 1 year. If you're interested in that video, if I haven't filmed it by when this video is live, then check the description box for a link to that video, or click the card up here. I also made a video, an unboxing video, when I got the camera initially. And yeah, so if you want to see, you know, just hear the whole gist about the camera, then check the description box or click the card up here. So back to the microphone. This microphone did a fantastic job. It was very clear. It picked up my voice like so clear. But one thing it did also do, because it picked up my voice very clear, it also picked up the the sounds from the environment, which made it a bit of a struggle for me to get rid of that background noise. Even Final Cut Pro, I don't do extensive audio editing, and whenever I don't know if you guys don't know, when you do noise reduction on Final Cut Pro, it makes your own voice sound like really off, like muffled. Do you get? But this particular one, right, it's omnidirectional, and you know, when I saw this one, I was like, ah. And we've already ordered the microphone, but I said, okay, let's just wait for this to arrive. And I love it so far. As you guys can tell, the AC is on and it's not picking up the sound like as sharp as this would pick it up, and my voice is still very clear, but the background noise is minimal, so I don't have to do any audio editing. And I really 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 love that, because it just saves me a lot of stress. I would like to do video editing and then I'm gonna start doing audio editing. It's a lot of work, right? It comes in a, let me just show you guys where it came in. It came in the, you know, the regular Amazon brown paper, but it was contained in this pack, and inside it, there's a pouch and there's a manual. I haven't read this manual, maybe I should, but I already know the basics. So once you open it, you're going to see. So this is the gift that came with this item. I think this was what attracted me. It had like a dead cat fur. So basically you just put this on your on the microphone, so that when you're out, it serves as a windshield basically. Also there's another jack. I don't know what they use this one for, but there's a jack. I think this is the warranty form. This is the cleaner for cleaning the microphone, And yeah, that's basically everything in the pouch. I'm going to do a b-roll of the microphone so you can see it. It's really long, like maybe times 10 what I just showed you here. It's really long, so I didn't even bother unraveling it. I just left it there, and it's still quite a length too. And my camera is about from here to the tip of my finger, two times. That's where my camera is, and you know, it's still very long. And the camera and the microphone is here. So this is what I have. This is what it looks like. I usually just put just clip it on a product. I prefer to use this because it has like a sharp edge here, so I just put it here, right? And once I do that, just put it well. Yeah, once I do that, I just bring it closer to me, and when I'm speaking, it just goes in there like directly. Okay, so that's basically it with the microphone. So far, I really love this microphone. It's a good investment. And when I was making doing my research about microphones, I was seeing like a lot of bad reviews about this microphone, that it picks up a lot of noise and whatnot. But then I asked one of my fellow beauty vloggers. Her name is Okimute. She uses the same microphone. I was asking her, how come your audio is so clear while others that are using the same microphone are complaining? So apparently, if you're using Boya microphone and it's giving you issues, or you're having loud noise and background noise, you're definitely using the fake one. Sorry, because this one has not given me any issues. It's clear and you know what's not. One thing I also noticed is like it came with a battery which is also plugged there. When I'm doing the b-roll, you would see that you have to actually turn on the mic and then turn it off. If you don't turn it off, the battery is going to like go off, and if you don't turn it on, it's not going to pick up the audio. This happened to me today, like while I was filming my first video. Do you guys just notice that the audio mic wasn't moving on my monitor here? Thank God for monitor, because I can't even see my viewfinder without my glasses. So basically, long story short, you have to be very careful. Make sure that the microphone is turned on and turned off when you're not using it. Now let's move on to the next item. This is already plugged to my camera. I'm going to do a b-roll so you can see it. What this is basically is camera battery AC adapter, so it charges your camera while you're using it. I have two batteries, the original Canon battery and then the other one substitute, and with that I still can film like three videos. And anytime, one thing about me is that once I start filming, like I've been filming all day and I just like to knock out everything, so I usually would make a list like I have here. So these are all the videos that I filmed today. The ones I ticked are the ones that I succeeded, I finished, and you know, the rest I wasn't able to finish up. But what it basically does is that it's a battery connected to an AC adapter. So once you just plug it to your camera, when I was watching videos and reviews about, trust me, before I get anything, I always do like extensive research. I didn't see anybody showing you how it's supposed to, like I didn't know whether it was charging my camera or not until I turned it on. Anytime I'm filming in a day, I like to film as many videos as possible so I can take breaks the next day, and it just makes me more productive in terms of churning out content for you guys. So, and I don't like my battery running, like going dead on me. That has happened to me before, even though I have two batteries. So I remove and then I put in, and it's so stressful because you know, you have to remove the camera from the tripod. And then I was using like a chair, so I'll just put a chair, put like stack pillows, and then put a small selfie tripod on it. So it was stressful. Do you guys just want to set it and then film, you know, just be filming? Do you get? So, and those two batteries are not letting me do that. They are okay if you're going out for an occasion and you just want to vlog, that's okay, because you won't be vlogging the whole day. Do you understand? But if you're filming the whole day, you definitely need this. It's a good buy and I don't regret getting it. And this is by Geo 9, so this is it. And please, I'm gonna leave a link to all this products in the description box down below, so if you're interested in purchasing any of them, just click the link and it'll take you directly to where I got them on Amazon. And yeah, so the battery charger also came with this wipe, so you just use it to clean the camera when the battery, when you want to clean it. This year I'm focused on really churning out quality content. I mean, I have a DSLR camera. The least I can do is make sure that my video quality is like top notch, if not top notch, but very close. And one thing I needed to do was, you know, change my background. I was tired of using a plain background, so I wanted to create something, you know, a vibe, so to say, just to make sure that when you're looking at my face, you're also feeling the background. It's like pleasing, it's calming. Do you get, I got tired of using a plain wall because it didn't tell any story. It was just bland and like blank. Do you get? So I went and we got this one. This is the LED, this is 100 LED string lights, LED chasing lights, transparent cord. And this is this color is warm, it's not the white one, so this gives out like a yellow. Can you see it starts it over there? So I'm just going to bring it closer so you can see. So this is it, this is what it basically looks like. I didn't scatter it because I know that you know, once you scatter this, to pack them it becomes a hassle. So I just like, when I put it on the inside the bowl, I just spread it out like this. So this is basically the LED light. As I said, the link to everything is going to be in the description box, but you can just see that, you know, how we just change the background without it. Let me show you how it's going to look. So this is it without the light. I mean, it looks good because of the flower, but but let's put it back. And yeah, so tell me, do you prefer it without the light or without with the light? I prefer it with the light because it just gives that, you know, nice vibe. Another purchase I made was this flower, the artificial flowers. They're not real flowers, but they just help. Can you see, without it, just the background just looks blank again, you understand? So but with it, it just gives that really nice aesthetic vibe, like very calming. And there are two of them. We have, there's the beetroot, baby beetroot, it's like tiny white flowers, like, so this is what it looks like. And then this is the orchid, and it's the pink one. I was contemplating making the orchid white, but I was like, the baby breed roots are already white, so just mix it up. If I had gotten white, I'm sure I would have regretted it because too many whites. The background is white, the flowers are now white, but it just gives this kind of really nice vibe. So the combination of white and pink, even though you can't really see the white, but it's really nice. It was a lot, so we also have we just moved some to this other way, so this is the remaining, and you can see that it looks really nice combined together. That said, I just remembered that I didn't tell you guys, if you're interested in this makeup look and you're really admiring the hair and the makeup and the lips, everything, I have a lip tutorial, this makeup tutorial, and also ways to style your braids. They are all going to be linked in the description box, and I'm also going to leave a link up here so you can go watch them for yourself. So let's continue with the video. So we got some lighters, and I think there are four of them inside. Oh yeah, there are four, so I just brought out one. So this is basically a lighter. I'm sure you guys know how to. When I got this, I didn't know how to turn it on, so let me just show you guys. So you gently press this down, and can you see? And then press this. Why we got this was because of this. These are scented candles. We got this at Target. Scented candles just help put me in a better mood. I was gonna put this here, but you know, I liked the light better, the LED light. But I'm gonna be switching it up occasionally. So let me just show you how this doesn't smell as nice as the other one. I don't know why, but it smells really nice if you're perceiving it like close, but if you turn it on. Okay, the next item is this, and this is the tripod. So this is the tripod I'm using came in. We got this off Amazon, and it's the Mac Trem one. Let me tell you something, this tripod is very sturdy, like it's very strong. But unfortunately, one of the, I'm gonna show you guys in the b-roll that I'm gonna attach, broke. So just one of the legs broke, but it's still standing properly. We're gonna return it. The last tripod I was using was definitely not as strong as this. And one thing I liked about this tripod is, maybe my other tripod could do it, but I didn't notice it. So you don't have to turn your, my other tripod, I have to turn the camera round to unscrew it, but this one I literally don't have to do that. What I do is, I just, there's a flip where you just flip it. I'm going to show you. You just literally flip and then you lift the camera, and that's it. So if you want to change your because I use one memory card, I have to occasionally move my videos to my hard drive. So I just flip, lift, turn and then open the battery compartment, and that's basically it. So in case you're wondering why I had to do that on the formal tripod, it's because of the battery compartment. If it's on the tripod, you can't open it, so you have to unscrew it for you to be able to open it, and because the battery compartment is under, you're screwed. But if you have your battery compartment by the side, lucky you. So it also has a bag, and it came with a bunch of warranty. I don't know if this is a warranty card or something, but let's see. Instruction manual. Ooh, so this looks very detailed. I don't know, for some reason I don't read all these things, but I'm going to try to start reading them because they are very important. I don't know if you guys can see. The next item is this. And this is the newer soft box, and let me tell you, so this is the soft box with one bulb. If you're getting any soft box, try to make sure that it's the one with four bulbs. I don't really think it matters, but it does matter when you want like a brighter, like you want it brighter, like you want, you know, more light. So the four bulb ones usually exude more light than the one bulb ones, but this one bulb, it's really good, don't get me wrong. Even when like all the lights are turned off, if the, you know, the soft boxes are on, it's got, everywhere is going to be lit. I tried that yesterday and everywhere was lit. And one thing I really like about this one is that it was very easy to set up. My former tripod in Lagos, that one was a struggle. Sorry, not tripod, soft box. I had to manually, like all the sticks, the tension bars, I had to put them, and you have to be extremely careful because those ones are a bit fragile. But this one's very sturdy, as again, newer. So when I was getting like all this equipment, I knew I wanted to make sure that all my equipment were from newer, because I've heard so many good reviews about them. So this soft box is very nice, and they are small, so they don't take up, I mean, don't get me wrong, compared to the other one I had, that one was long, and then do you get, but this one, it's a square one. I'm going to show you guys a bureau so you can see what I'm talking about. It's square and, you know, very bright. So there's one here, and there's also one at this side, you know, hitting me at the side, and there's also a ring light. We're going to talk about the ring lights in a bit. So it came in this bag, which I like. So if you're moving or something, you can just simply move everything, just remove the tripod, remove the AC adapter, and remove the bulb. So, and then just turn it. The next item is this. Of course, it has to be newer. So the newer ring light. I don't know whether I mistakenly selected white. I don't like white for anything because they get stained easily. So again, that's what I'm using. So it's a ring light. There's a ring light in front of me, and it's set to warm, so that's why it's giving me this warm look. The two soft boxes will exude white light, and it's going to make your face, even though it's going to be very bright and very detailed and soft, it's going to give you that white, this thing. And I'm not white, I'm black, and I'm proud to be black. What you want to do is use an orange diffuser, so that's why there's a ring light in front of me, and it's warm, so it's giving me that warmth directly to my face, while these soft boxes are like softening the harshness of that light. I don't know if you guys understand, but that's the basic rule of thumb for every beauty vlogger. You need two soft boxes and a ring light. If you don't have soft boxes, two soft boxes, you can just use a ring light. But as I said, I'm going pro. I want my content to be fire. So we're using two soft boxes and one ring light. So it came in the bag. This is where the ring light was in. And this ring light is the one that has batteries. So it's not the, I don't know whether it's rechargeable or non-rechargeable, but this one, you just simply plug it and it's working. But it also has a battery, so when there's no light, you just simply plug the battery and just use the ring light without light. This is where the tripod was in, and this is where we have all the manual and good stuff. So let's see. So there's a, it has the phone holder. It has a plug. So the plug I'm using is the slim ones, but if you have an extension box that has this round mouth, you can use this. I think that's why they put this in here. Then this is where the battery is, the battery and the battery charger. So you just open it. So two batteries, because there are two spots, and then the charger. So this is, let me show you guys. This is the charger for both batteries. Both batteries. Then these are the two batteries. I don't think I'll be using like using these batteries because there's always lights here, always. So maybe if I'm on set, like I'm doing makeup inside a bush or something, you might need this. And then of course there's the cable to charge it. So it doesn't come with a charger. So you literally just connect this to the. So you connect this here and then connect it to a charger head and put the charger head in an extension box, and that's it. So the battery also has a manual. I'll read that later. So there's a camera holder for the ring light. So if you don't have a tripod, you can literally just put this and connect this to the tripod. Why do I keep saying tripod? You connect this to your ring light and put your camera here. So this one now, yeah, it's gonna be nice because then you don't have to unscrew it anytime you want to remove your camera because it's already small. I don't know if you can see it, so I'm sure this will be reaching the battery compartment, so you can easily remove your battery and change it and remove the memory card with ease. So just gonna put that back because I have a tripod already. So this is basically a booklet, a flyer that shows like everything that is contained here. Then this is the manual, ring light for the manual, which I'll read later. And one thing I liked was that it also comes with a phone a camera shutter, so you just connect this via Bluetooth to your phone. Let me see if this works, and just basically take pictures. So I'm gonna turn it on. I don't know if there's a battery inside. Let's see. Usually, oh yeah, there's a battery. So this is the battery. Hey, I had something similar like this, but I don't know, I think I stopped using it since I got my camera. So you just turn it on by this side and then you're gonna see a blue light blinking. So that means the Bluetooth is on. So you go to your phone, go to Bluetooth, right, and you're going to see AB shutter. So anything that has shutter should be the name, so which is the new one at the bottom. And okay, so let's say I want to take a picture of my face. I'm not touching my camera, I'm not holding anything. I will literally just press this, and you can see that it has taken the picture. So this is going to be very good for all those outdoor shots. Ooh, this makeup is fine. It's been so long I used my phone to take pictures or make any videos, so it's really interesting. So these are all the pictures we just took. So yeah, that's what this is for. So when you're not using it, make sure to turn it off so that the battery doesn't drain. The next item we got was this. And I don't know if you guys can see what's written on it. It's a 3-drawer wide wave tower, no caster. So basically it's a drawer. I'm gonna show you guys a bureau because it's already by my side. So why I have this was, to store makeup stuff and, just declutter the table, because right now my table is looking a mess. I'll show you guys. So I have my makeup brushes over here, then the ones that I've used here. So sometimes it can be a bit of a struggle, reaching into my bag to get like the product that I need for a particular video. So I like to just have them very close. So this works. That's basically it. I'm just gonna go ahead and shoot all the b-rolls that I told you guys that I'm gonna do. I promise I'm gonna do them. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next one. If you enjoyed this video and you want more hauls like this, I'm thinking of incorporating fashion hauls in the future. So let me know down below what kind of videos you want on my channel. Even though, let me tell you something, I have like 10 videos already scheduled, like I've already filmed. I just need to edit and then upload them. But yeah, I'm gonna be giving you guys content, quality content, back to stick to this channel. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment, share with your friends who are just starting out, and I'll see you guys in my next one. In the future, I plan on doing like a YouTube filming setup, and just look out for that. And for you to be able to get notified when that video is up, you need to be subscribed to this channel, and when you do that, turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on that video, because trust me, a lot have changed. Like, my videos are about to be fire. Like,